Can I get my backing track up a little bit and my monitor as well? Thank you.